Majority of the breast cancers are discovered by women themselves, their partners, or their physician, and it appears as a breast mass. Breast mass is often not painful. Therefore, pain is not a predominant presentation. Screening mammography has been able to detect small breast cancers. Therefore, the incidence of breast cancer has increased because of that detection rate. But at the same time, detection of small cancers has given us the opportunity to better manage a patient.